Awo salam tanat, anayist alink. Greetings, this is Wyndham Yadin. This is Ras Yadinos Teferi, Ras Iadonis Tefari. This is a new book that we're coming out with right here. This book on Malaku. Nobody remembers Dr. Malaku Bayan, you understand, of the Ethiopian World Federation. This is a new website right here that we're putting up. It's the MEB Malaku Emmanuel Bayan for the foundation right here. So we're still working on it, as you can see, right, to deal with some of the history, because of all the brothers and sisters and the Afro-Americans and others in the diaspora who have been interested and wanted to know more about this historic organization, we have to begin with the founder, Yovsen, of this historical organization. As you already know, we regard Dr. Malaku Emmanuel Bayan as being significantly more important, especially to the true Ethiopian World Federation movement and the true Ras Tefari movement than Marcus Garvey. Now, we've addressed that particular point and even shown you the documentation where Malaku Emmanuel Bayan had to and defended honorably the good name of Kedamawi Haile Selassie against the lies and slander and disinformation that was circulated during the 1930s by Marcus Garvey. And that's very, very important because a lot of the Rastas, right, a lot of the Rastas are confused about that particular matter. So along with Dr. Malaku Emmanuel Bayan is information concerning the late Dr. Gladstone Robinson, the Shashamani Land Grant Administrator, the official, the legal, the authorized one. Now, we've been saying this, but we've been meditating on it because we didn't really want to think that it really has something to do with tribal warfare or maybe Jamaican or West Indian politics. Yovsen has gotten into the mix. Haile Selassie warned the Jamaicans when he visited them on Shashamani not to bring to Shashamani and not to bring into the Federation this Jamaican politics. But here we're at. This is where we're at. So this particular site here is to keep alive the memory of the true Ethiopian World Federation, as well as to re-inspire the Afro-Americans, the Afro-Americans, we, the black people of the world, but particularly the Judahites, particularly the African-Americans who were so instrumental in the founding of this organization, along with Dr. Malaku Emmanuel Bayan. This is our Emmanuel. This is the one whom Haile Selassie, this is the one whom Haile Selassie has sent. All right? So now, some of you all probably already know that there's been a lot of, for lack of a better word, a lot of civil and religious confusion within the organization and within Rastafari, significantly after our Samson, Bob Marley, so to speak, had died, or some say was murdered. And it's interesting when you look in the Book of Judges, and we're going to do a teaching on the Book of Judges to basically connect that part of the prophecy, because it's a teaching of His Majesty. The teaching of His Majesty says that there is nothing that's not written in your word, in the Bible. You know what I mean? There's nothing that's not written in that scripture for us. But there's many Rastas out there who say Selassie, Selassie, but do not really keep the teaching of His Majesty faithful and true. And this also causes a lot of confusion, especially among the young ones and the youngins who defer out of tradition to elders and others, but then they have to grow and really get to know the truth, and then they get to recognize exactly what many of us have been saying from the very beginning. So we're just pointing out this new book right here, the new Malaku Emmanuel Bayan book for our brothers and sisters and others, especially the Afro-Americans. We really want to inspire the Afro-Americans, our Afro-American Rastafari brothers and sisters, about this particular organization, the church groups, you know, from the black Afrocentric and Ethiocentric church groups, even the Hebrew Israelites. I know some say that's a hard sell right there, but even our Hebrew Israelite brothers and sisters, because the Hebrew Israelites, or the black Hebrew Israelites, the Beit Israel of black America, they also have a very important role in this organization, and they also have a stake in the Shashamani land grant that was granted to us by the King of Kings, by the King of Israel, the King of Zion, by Kedemawi Haile Selassie, by Haile Selassie I. So this site is just one of the particular works that the society is putting out right here, a memorial site for Dr. Malakou Emmanuel Bayin, the Ethiopian emissary to black America. So there's a big responsibility on I and I as Judahites. And it's like we have been losing the so-called fight over the years. And we're going to address some of that, some of the results of that in the next vid. So stay tuned for that coming soon, coming forward. All right, my brothers and sisters. So this is a new book. This is a new book that's out there, that's coming out there. Malakou. That's Malakou. Melaku, Melaku, and this is the way he spelt it, using the fidel that he used. You understand? That Dr. Malakou Emmanuel Bayin used. So get a copy of it. Get a copy of it today, and there's a lot of additional information also in that particular book. All right? So stay tuned, my brothers and sisters. Shalom Ras Teferi.